Yes, y'all, I am back with an eyebrow tutorial. I'm really not a makeup person. I just started doing my eyebrows not too long ago, and I don't do them often, but I think they were decent, so I'm gonna show you guys how I do them. Girl, you better pluck them brows.
I'm not your average chick. Okay? I use eyeshadow. That black one. Okay, well, it broke. Anyway, do not sleep on Forever 21's eyeshadow. Don't do that. But, yes, I use this black eyeshadow for my eyebrows. Yes, I do, because I don't do this every day. So what do I need all that fancy stuff for? Expensive stuff? No.
So I use this slanting brush, and I put my eyeshadow on it. And then I start by lining the bottom. Not too dark. Well, that one's dark. Well, I'm going to fix it. And yeah, I just shape my eyebrow how I want it. And that's it for that much part. Yeah. So here I was brushing my eyebrow downward so that I would get rid of the solid line so you can't really see it and it would blend into my eyebrow. And then I just took this little brush and filled in the tail of my eyebrow. And then I was ready for my concealer. And it's a light concealer, but it's okay because I go over it with a darker concealer.
All done. Yep.
And then there's that darker concealer I was talking about. It's not that much darker, but I think it's better for me, or that's just how I like it. And then this is a part some of you females don't do. I am blending the concealer with the rest of my face. Well, not really. But yeah, you know how that go. And then I use my beauty blender and I wipe and pat and wipe and pat until it's how I want it. And here I just take my brow brush and I wipe underneath and on top to make it look more natural.
Why it look like that? Oh, nah.
So if you don't like how your arch is or something's wrong, you can easily fix it and then just go back with the concealer.
something ain't right.
And that's basically it. Well, I fixed it up a little. But my phone stopped recording when I did my other brow and I didn't notice. But yeah, that's the finished look. Like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram.